Hi, I'm Paul Waring. I'm just going to show you some brief short game tips, starting with a little bit of bunker play. One of the things I've noticed with bunker play is that, you know, it depends on how you stand around the ball. It sort of leads to good and bad shots. You see a lot of amateurs sort of standing sort of incorrectly to the golf ball, which obviously then leads to poor strikes now and again. One of the great things with practicing in the bunker, I wouldn't recommend this on a course by the way, is you can actually draw some lines in the sand for when you're actually practicing to give yourself a bit of a stance station. What I tend to do is I like to start drawing a line basically down the line of the actual shot I'm trying to hit and then coming off sort of right angles to that. So that basically gives me my target line and also a center line for actually where I want to stand. What I then do is I like my left heel on that center line. That gives me a good reference point for where I stand. What I've noticed sort of helping a few amateurs along the way is that if people don't have the sternum or their eyes over the actual golf ball, they tend to sort of strike the ball either side of that line. Obviously if someone stands back here, you can almost see that they're going to strike the sand behind it or catch it thin. Likewise this way, you can almost see that they're going to drive the club and sort of almost not strike it right. It's going to come out a bit lower. So again, I like my left heel on this line. I can then sort of use that as a reference point for where my sternum is, where my eyes are. And then from there, I feel like I can strike the shot well. Very easy to set up, takes literally 2 seconds. Again, there's my target line. There's my center line. Again, while you're building into it, you can place your left heel on there, or again, if you want to come a little bit inside, that's fine. But from there, you know, you can almost work up the line if you want, actually striking the line as you go. So almost figure out where you're going to strike relative to that line. And then as long as the ball's in that same reference point, you can just work your way into the golf shot. As easy as that. That's how I set up and align myself in bunkers.